Hey guys, it's JMD here, and I am bringing you guys a new series. I know this is like the second or third time I've tried doing this, but I'm going to do a Road to the Show series. Alright, let's do a new one, custom. Let's try something new. Let's go shortstop this time. I guess I can bet switch. I want to have speed all the way up because I want to steal a lot of bases. Speed and contact, power and contact. I think that looks good. All right. I guess I am from the east, so I'll just do that. Now this is what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna go to the audio. I'm holding down R1 right now, so I'm gonna close my eyes. When I look up. When I stop, I get to scroll up and down, and whatever name it lands on, that's gonna be my name. And same thing with the last name, alright? I'm gonna stop now. I'm gonna scroll up, and Keith, alright? Same thing with my last name. No, I'm gonna go backwards this time. Alright, now looking at my computer, stop. Go up, and I got Keith Olson. Okay, I can rock for that. Keith Olson, guys. Keith Olson. All right. I think 18 is fine for number. Just go with. Well, we're shortstop. Let's go with number two, like Derek Jeter. Secondary position, I guess we can be second base. Throw hand, this is all good. I'm not gonna make my guy look any different. I guess 6'2" is fine. That normal neck size, that's good. Nobody has time for all this, you know, like. I usually just do hairstyle and accessories and stuff like that. I think I'm gonna roll with that. This guy looks nothing like me, so I'm just gonna go with jet black hair, sideburns. He's gonna have some pretty long sideburns, blemishes. He's 19, so he's gonna have a few. Skin complexion. He's a smoker. No, he's a smoker. So no, I'm just kidding. I guess like that. Eye color. Let's give him green eyes. Eyebrows. We'll give him big eyebrows. Eyebrows like that. He's not going to be the best looking guy in the world, just saying. Nose. Nose width. Okay, a thick nose. Alright. Jaw, don't care. Lips. Don't really care about that. Don't really care. Facial hair. He's going to be working on. No, that doesn't look right. That. I don't think I like that. Let's just go with that. I think that's good. Hold on. I have an idea. Check these guys. I think they have this. Oh, do they not? Oh, I thought they had like a curly mustache. Alright. So, oops. Let's go all blue. Light blue, light blue, light blue. Figure out, sure, why not? Sure. Bat color. I guess let's just go light stained. And then have like a red handle. Have some tape on it like that. That's pretty sweet. Fine tar and bat, no. Barrel ring, no. Batting gloves, yes. I'll have two batting. No, I'll have one. What style? How about, that's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna leave the team default colors as like, yes, that low guard definitely. Shin guard. I don't get the point of that. Like, really? You're not gonna get hit on the inside of your shin. It's like, yeah, let's go with like a red. Tar on helmet, yes, he's gonna have medium tar. Helmet style. Let's go basic, dual flap. Yes, because he is a switch hitter. Cap style. Flat, I always go flat. Glasses. Always, I guess. No, those are fine. Glasses on cap. Flipped. Those are actually fine. These colors are fine. Nike, yeah, we have a Nike sponsorship. Left sleeve, let's just go like. Yeah, like that. And then right sleeve, we can go full on the right. Then the wristband can just be, have our number on it. Like that. Wrist brace, nah. You know what? Wrist brace. Yeah, we'll have that. Gloves and pocket, we'll have one. Pants style. Let's go baggy. Shoe style, I like that. Boom. Gotta go red there. We gotta go black. We gotta go black again. And then red. Alright, I think that's fine. New, I guess. We don't even play catcher. Okay. Batting stance. Oh, this is another one. I'm just gonna go like, I'm just holding it down right now. I have to use it, like, I have no choice. Alright, stop. Go up and down. And we are gonna use Kyle Calhoun. Okay. Yes, one-handed, that's fine. Walk up. Let's go 9. See, I'm just gonna do random like this. Practice swing 3. Stride 2. Alright. Take pitch 1. Take pitch strike. Oh, there's only one, so let's do that. Miss 4. Oh, I gotta choose the backflips though. That's sick. Oh, this is the one. Look at this. 5. That is so sick. Wait, was it 5 or 4? I like 5 better. Wow, he's not that good of a hitter. But we can always work on that, you know. Alright, that is the end of that. So that is going to wrap things up for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the start of a new series. Hopefully I can actually finish or get past like the 5th episode this time. And yeah, I'm really excited to get started. I hope you guys are too. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.